I challenge you.
No way.
I'm not fighting anybody else. I want you.
I've already been challenged.
Woo-hoo! Okay.
It's time for me to see if I'm my father's equal.
You would fight your own son. I'm gonna kill you if I have to ride all the way to hell to do it.
Do you have some particular problem with me?
I'll let you know. I'm not fighting you.
I'm not fighting you.
I came here to kill Herod, and that's what I'm gonna do.
Stand down.
I will not stand down.
Stand down. Let me take him in the final. He'll be just as dead.
Let me make something clear to both of you. You are gonna fight. Nobody walks out in this contest. Nobody stands down.
You don't tell me what to do.
You try to leave town, my men will kill you. You refuse to fight, my men will kill you. You had your chance to quit. Now it's gone.
Knows you're the best.
I'm not lying about that. I'm his son. If this is the only way he's gonna admit that. So be it.
What can you possibly get out of this? What do you want?
All I want is his respect.
Your point.
The gunfight is in the head, not in the hands. The only thing that makes him invincible is because you all think he is. Maybe 5 years ago he was the fastest, but time catches up with everyone. He's just a little bit slower than he used to be. And as for myself, would you believe it? I just reached my peak. was fast.
No! No! Oh my God.
Did I get him?
Yeah, kid, you got him.
Did I kill him?
You were so fast, kid.
Jesus, I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I know.
Farmer that it was mine. I gave him a way out. He wouldn't take it.